In today's tutorial, we're going to guide you through setting up and configuring the External User Manager app available in the Teams App Store. Once the app is downloaded, you'll be greeted with a welcome message from our chatbot. Click Start and complete the details to begin your free trial. Next, the app will request certain permissions to operate effectively. Please note, granting these permissions requires global admin rights. Initially, the External User Manager operates with mockup data. To switch to live data and start using the app fully, select Switch to Live Data. Our onboarding process will then take you through all the app's elements and features. In the Setup section, ensure that the tenant administrator, service account, and extended trust permissions are correctly established. Navigate to Approval to set up the approval process for new external users. Here, you can designate users to the default approver group, granting them the authority to approve or deny access requests. Alternatively, you can enable team owners to act as approvers with a simple toggle switch. Proceed to the Access Review section to manage how external user access is revalidated over time. Specify the interval for reconfirmation of access and enable the feature to automatically remove external users who show no activity within a set period. Additionally, configure the auto-reject reminder to specify how many days in advance you wish to be alerted before an inactive user is removed. For a deeper dive into the External User Manager's capabilities, we invite you to book a free demo on our website.